Hey there, YouTubers. It's me. Happy holidays. Today's Christmas Day. And I'm looking for stuff. I think I found something. Forza Motersport. There must be something bigger out here. Wow, this must be my Xbox One. Open it all the way over here. There's just like a bunch of candy and toys and stuff. Let's review and unbox the presents. And I know you can't see in here. It's too dark. So these are my sneakers. Mario Party Island Tour. Pokemon Y, a cap. And 2K14 and Forza 5 Xbox One. Xbox One charger control system. Trying to get this open. Or something, I'm not sure what this is. It came with my very own headset. I'm glad for that. Came with the controller, I believe. Big battery pack, you put them in there and then you just close it. Well, you put them in here. And they're Duracell. Duracell's like my favorite. Isn't it coming out? I'm putting them both. One sec. not a thing.
It works.
Yeah, now the thing might turn off eventually. And I know I don't want to waste all the juice in the batteries.
Because these are batteries with juice in it. As you see, it just glows in here. And this is just a new whole generation to Xbox. I think it's all.
Anyways, where were we? And they also have a headset for the Xbox 360. I guess I'm the Xbox man. And I also asked for a PS4, and I don't think I got it. Yeah, plus it could have been very hard to get this around this time, too. They would be sold out right now. Yeah, and I think how you do with this. I think you're supposed to plug this in here. Smell that new wine. This. Thank you.
take out the system. Now this must be very heavy. Just give me back. Preparing the Xbox One. Oh, this thing is heavy. Charger. They must be in plastic. It should be out. Ah. Motorsport 5. Mario Party. Just give me a sec. I almost got this open.
I'm talking about why. I hope you all have happy holidays. I'll be seeing you.